it was. It was just. I don't know. I'm really excited, and I'm so happy that I'm like, leveled up, and I'm like the cutty guy of this whole thing, baby. Yeah. If you don't watch this, I know that.
Yeah, Gershi, why don't you sort of let people know, in case you didn't know, like how you went from fan to actual power.
So, I've always been a fan, and then I met, I was doing stunts and flips and whatnot for this music video, and this guy's like, alright, so we're gonna put you in different outfits, and one of the outfits was the Ranger, and he showed me the Red Ranger movement. I was like, oh, that's the actual Red Ranger movement. How do you know that? How do you know that? I was like, yeah. He's like, oh, well, I do all the live shows, and I actually host all the live shows, and so why don't you come and join me, try this thing, put on the suit, if it fits right, we'll put you on as the Ranger. I'm like,
yes.
So they put me on, and I worked on it for 3 years, and through that I heard about the Ranger auditions. So I auditioned for Ranger Force, didn't get that, and that's how I got the second one. And then auditioned for Dino Charge, and my brother kept pushing me for it. Come on, you gotta go. And we auditioned, and I ended up getting it. I was like, all right. I'll do this. But yeah, that was my journey with Harvey.
I've watched so many shows of different heroes. That'd be crazy if like one day you actually become the hero that you want.
Yeah.
And speaking of like, we've had some iconic things in this season. You had Fan go to Ranger. We also had a very interesting thing with you, Camille, because you were the first ever African American Pink Ranger in our
Yeah.
Thank you. Oh.